Hi guys, welcome to another video, part two. I will be teaching you how to hold it, out of a pinwheel base without the square and center of it. It'll be a little bit different. And we're going to repeat that two, three more times. Now we're done with all of it. Now we're just gonna fold them all up and then turn it. And then we're gonna fold them all up and then turn it. And this one you do not. This one's a little bit easier. Okay, all you do, just push them all up. And then crease them really sharply. If you want, and the hairy one that I made out of tin bags, a little different. And here's one I made out of. And then this is one that when you put it on. And this is one. When you flatten it really sharp. When you have it really flat. Then when you put it on the ground. It will spin like a propeller. The farther down it is, so that it is,